Distinguished guests, honored veterans, ladies and gentlemen, Polish scouts, guides and families, I was privileged from an early age to know many of the Polish airmen and women that took part in World War II. As I look around me now, I'm so pleased to see the younger generation here today, at an age where I myself began to attend this very special ceremony of homage. So many years later on, I stand here as a representative of those brave veterans. There were 15 Polish squadrons within the Royal Air Force, four of those in Dominican Army.